Well, the mail has arrived. Let me see. I have an envelope here. From the Ministry of Prog, Galahad. Wow. Oh, that's cool. Well, very curious. I mean, Galahad's a great band, so what will it be? Well, what do you know? Guardian Angel. The new EP that the band announced. All right, well, let's put it on then. I won't be surprised, but, well, maybe I will. I'll just see what this has to offer then.
What do you say, buddy? Welcome to liveprog. Welcome to liveprog! You sure I did it right?
Hello music friends, welcome to liveprog. My name is Marcel Haster. In this video I have for you an EP, Guardian Angel by Galahad. The band announced in the beginning of 2014 that they would release a few EPs throughout the year. Their main focus was to put these EPs on the digital platforms such as iTunes, in the hope that people would search for songs there, come across a Galahad song, listen more and become a fan. But fortunately, as you can see, they also made some physical copies of it for the existing fans and also to help clear the gap until the new album. Now, the chances of Galahad coming up with a new album have been improved. Because on their Facebook page, they recently announced that a man called Tim Ashton, who used to be a bass player with Galahad 22 years ago, has returned to the band. He's taking the place of Mark Spencer, who's been with the band ever since, unfortunately, the passing away of Neil Pepper, and he's been, providing the bass parts there. And now, their maybe original former bass player is back, and they are working on a new album. So that is good news. And in the meantime, we have these little gifts from the band.
I'm just thinking. Beyond the barbed wire, I'm just looking.
And we had one before, this one, Seize the Day, a track from the Battle Scars album. This one was released in February, and this one was released quite recently from the Beyond the Realms of Euphoria album. Five tracks on them, and as you can see here, I don't have to mention them, four are different versions of Guardian Angel, and one track is also from the Battle Scars album, Beyond the Barbed Wire. Let's start with that one. That is a piano version, which is really beautiful. And I always like it when you have, if you listen to the sound of Galahad, and as I said in my previous reviews, Battle Scars and Beyond the Realms of Euphoria are, at this point, the only albums I have of the band and I heard of the band. But I loved especially the parts from Dean Baker, because he brings in this more dance sound in his keyboards, and that makes the band really stand out among all others. And they have a really, almost, not annoyingly, but dominant synth sound in it that I personally love very much. But when you look at a song like Beyond the Barbed Wire, the piano version, they really tone it down to just vocals and piano. And at the end, we have some acoustic guitar as well. And still, the song sounds very beautiful. And that shows that they are good songs. When you can strip them down to, I would say, the bare essentials, you still have a great song. The same is what they did with the track Guardian Angel, because the first track on this album is the piano version of Guardian Angel.
You are my guardian angel, and will forever be. You are my guardian angel. Thank you for having
me. It is shorter because the original is over 10 minutes. The piano version is about 4 minutes, but still, it is a very beautiful song. Then they have also a hybrid version, and I thought, what are they gonna do there? And in a way, they bring the full band on that track, but at the same time, they really kind of take away these, dance kind of synths, and they bring in more piano, a little bit of synths, but just piano, a little less guitar in it, and then you have the drums and you have the bass. So that creates a very interesting version of that track. Then we have the Euphoria version. That is what I understand, the full album version. I try to compare them, but I have the feeling they're the same. And we have the reprise, which is also on the album. But in this case, you have these two songs right after each other, while on the album you have A Guardian Angel, and then later on you have the reprise. So it's nice to hear these songs after each other. That is what you get when you buy this one. So you get a couple of versions of songs that are not on the album, that are new. And you know, these for the real fans who have the albums, these and this one also are more, I would say, collector's items. You know, they're really nice to have, and it's nice to listen to, and it's nice to hear these other versions. But the main purpose is to hopefully attract new fans, and I really hope they do, because I think Galahad is a fantastic band. Nice thing also is that on these albums, wherever they play full band versions, they play the versions where Neil Pepper is still playing the bass on this one. So, you know, we also keep the memory of him very much alive with these tracks, which are very beautiful and which is very good, of course. I'm really looking forward what will be the next chapter for Galahad. I mean, I really can't wait for them to come up with a new album, but well, we have to be patient and see how it goes. So until then, you know, we have this and we have this, and well, who knows, there will be more EPs. We'll be surprised by that, but you know, check them out, the EPs by Galahad. And of course, if you're not familiar with the band, really check out Battle Scars, Beyond the Realms of Euphoria, people have been telling me that Empires Never Last is also an amazing album. So check out all these albums, all great music. That's it for me. Thank you for watching, and I hope you will see me at a new review.